supposedly it's going to be like 60 FPS, and that will be a big difference in and of itself. But graphically, it does look quite dated. From what I've seen, at least, like from the trailer, it does not look like a Series X game, basically.